Our new released paper is about the cross-modality person reidentification. The two contributions of our papers is the SSTN and the complementary learning for shared and specific features. The SSTN can utilize the modality-specific features for person reidentification. It's the first method to utilize the modality-specific feature in the testing stage. And the complementary learning can help us to extract the poor shared feature and the complementary specific features. This is the GCN view of SSTN. All SSTN can encrypted as the GCN. This is the result on the two popular benchmarks. We also achieve the state of the art on two datasets.